Commander Oleg Skripochka first out of the hatch.
Welcome back, guys.
105 days aboard the International Space Station, bringing his career total of days in space to 536. In over 205 days.
Put him right here, right here.
And we have the extraction of Andrew Morgan. Spacecraft having touched down at approximately 12:16 a.m. Central Time, 11:16 a.m. Kazakhstan Time. And Jessica Meir now being moved, waving at the camera on her way.
You can probably put him in with a whole seat.
Skripochka already on his feet, climbing into that ATV and preparing